My name is K. Vanurvali. I am studying 5th class.
My name is Sarsavi. I am studying 5th class.
My name is Hemanesh. I am studying 5th class.
Today we are going to tell about dams in Andhra Pradesh. A dam is a barrier constructed to hold the backwaters and to rise its level by forming a reservoir. It is used to generate electricity. In our state, we have 13 dams. Now I am tell about Prakasham Barrage. The Prakasham Barrage is built across the river Krishna at Vijayawada. The barrage structure stretches about 1/2 kilometers across NTR and Guntur districts and was opened in the year 1957 by Sri Tanduguri Prakasham Pantulu. Chief Minister of Combined State of Andhra Pradesh and was thus named after him as Prakasham Barrage.
I am tell about Nagarjuna Sagar Dam. This dam is the largest multi-purpose dam. It was built in 1967 across River Krishna Nagarjuna Konda between Palnadu district of Andhra Pradesh and Nalgonda district of Telangana. The dam has canals. The right canal named as Johar Canal and left canal named as Lal Bahadur Canal.
I am tell about Dhauleshwaram Barrage. Sir Arthur Thomas Cotton, a British irrigation engineer, built a barrage across the river of Godavari between Dhauleshwaram Barrage of East Godavari district and Vijayaswaram of West Godavari district in Andhra Pradesh.
Thank you to all.